Hello! Greetings and salutations again. So, I know I've only just started doing these games, but it's been a long day, and I just feel like playing this. Like I was saying in the last video, it's nice just to sit down and play a game now. I was doing some video editing for some gym video that I recorded Monday morning, but I found out I don't have the mental capacity to do it right now, so. Yeah. It's weird to be playing this game because I'll still have to think. But I'm going to give it another try. Do it a little bit differently to how I done it last night, because last night it did not end well. So, hopefully this mic is still alright the way it is. I'm just going to get straight into it, so. Let's get the ballistas going, hey? I'm just gonna chuck them everywhere. Now you can do it with less than that. Like sometimes you'll just do... Like the chances are you're probably not gonna need these back ones. But if you just put one in between each house, you'll still get money for that said spot. Holy shit, there's a lot of things there. See, this is what I needed. In the last game, I needed 1% mana per second. Oh, that would have been so much better if I got that in the last game. Alright, extend one each way. What do I want to do? Siphon mana crystals. Just gonna go straight for it. This isn't bad so far. Yeah, depending on what I get from this one. I think obelisk is probably the best one to get. Because at least that will be doing... I'm just going to go for it. But I will need to do something soon for armor. Let us extend this one out. Okay, that's pretty good. Let's get a couple of health things up here. Okay, these deal more damage to health. I will expand that one out. Ooh, that spot right there. Oh, it's so close. Okay. All ballistas, damage to armor. I probably didn't need to do that one then. Okay, I'm going to need... Most armor, most health. That's pretty good. Okay, what am I gonna go for now? Deals damage to that. It is mines. Sorry, just thinking here. One damage to health. I might do repair. I'm trying to think further down the track. Okay, let's expand that one. Oh, goody, mana. I may start to get some, better get some of these. Because right now I cannot afford to get out of mana. Let's go banditry. Right, I'm just going to expand that out. If I can time it so stuff comes through here. It won't matter. Yeah, I'm gonna need stuff to slow things down. Every enemy killed regenerates one mana. Yep. That sounds excellent to me. Let's expand both. Ooh, that's pretty good. I could get like three obelisks there, I reckon. Could do saw blades. That might be nice. Yeah, I'm gonna try. I have to try something different. Because otherwise, who knows what's gonna happen. If I put this here. Here, that can go for there. It's great health. Okay. Oh, two-way split. It's going to be challenging. These saw blades are quite good though. As soon as you see something come through, what's this like? Yeah. See, let's upgrade armor on this one. Health. I really want to yeah. 50% bleed. That sounds good. Let's split this one up. So I'm not doing very well on the commentary side of things here. Just trying to focus a bit more than last time. Okay, they're doing alright. Okay. They do that. Okay, Frost Keep. That's probably definitely a thing. I think I'm gonna want one. Here. No, I want one here. That's the more vulnerable side at the moment, I think. Let us get one more extension that way. Frost Keep. That covers such a huge area. What's that like for armor? That does pretty good. Maybe I should have done that shredder down here. See how good that is? That frost tower just makes it so much better. Just slows everything right down. this list. I don't know what to put this on yet. Let's go mesh. Waste armor. Oh, waste shield. Waste armor. Waste health. Alright. Almost tempted to do those tower mortars. Tesla. That does more things to shields. Okay, let's do the mortar. Why the hell not, hey? Let's expand. Oh wow. That is interesting. Pretty happy with this so far. I think it's going well. Is gain burn damage, or I can. I'm trying to think of the future, so if I can get those, I'm hoping that I can start getting some stuff. Okay, let's put this here. It's got a fair range. I'm gonna go most armor for this one. Let's just upgrade all of it, and I'm going to expand this way. I was kind of hoping it was gonna come down. Pretty good. This can be like my mortar things, really. This can be most health. And then this one can be, as soon as I've got the money for it. At least that helps take care of some of the armor things further back. Don't cost any mana whatsoever. 425, that's not bad. That is going so well so far. Alright, I might actually go this spot tower. 500 gold. Let's just start. What way do I want to go? Let's get that one out. There's the Woogie. Now what I want is a shield, most armor, most health. Where is most health? There it is. At least that target, anything in this range, I probably should have put it up higher. Doesn't matter. and that hits the Yogi. And that, let's upgrade the health here. Watch this. Pretty good. Let's go. Oh, look. No, let's do that. Okay, and now we need that. We need something for mana. I mean, shields, like. Pretty much now. Poison sprayer, that's what I need. Well, look, it's getting damage to shields. Now let's go. Yeah, let's do that. Why is this so much stuff? Wow. I'm not gonna complain. Let us go. Okay, let's do more of the shields. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay, let's go plus one shields. That's what killed me last time, so. What I really need is a poison sprayer. What's the most likely spot that I will need? I think somewhere here. Yep. And my priority is my shield here. And I think I'm just going to need to expand. Let's just see what that one comes up with. See, that's what I was hoping for, haunted house. Gold. I'm gonna need to do a slow over here, I think. Okay, let's start focusing on mana again. Though that's pretty good. Yeah, 2% mana per second. That looks good. Come down. I need this to come down here. Bagger. Though there's a lot of things up there. So I think that is good. And now since that is there, if I go 375, let us go like that. Copy that. Paste. This isn't bad so far. I feel like I'd be happier if there's more security over that way. So if I can get another frost keep, 550. Yep, let's just do it. That covers a large area. Okay. Even just a shredder, that would be nice. About there. Just health. Yeah. Thought I was hearing something then. Sorcery, yep, let's get that. Alright. Come down, please. Damn it. So far, so good. Okay, that's pretty good. Those guys are ticking away. Look at them go. Banditry? Maybe. That could be nice. Just for extra money. Okay, so let's get some mines. Because you're supposed to get more money from your... from these. What is it? Tax rate 40% of 32 tower health. So yeah, the more tower health you have, the more money you get. This is kind of something we needed earlier in the last game. So, wherever these mines are, is where I need to put some stuff. Can I fit one on that side? Yes, I can. Okay, what have you got for me? I think I'm gonna start needing some more stuff with my ballistas soon. Maybe if I can clog up that area, it would be nice. Most health. If I even get like another mortar tower, put that there. Do least health. All these up to 10 because they're doing pretty well. Most health, least health. Okay, doing good. Yeah, little burn damage, that'll be good. All poison sprays, gain that. Not bad. Yeah, let's go burn damage. All right, where do I want to go, people? I don't like how spread out this is going now. Come down, thank you. Haunted houses, more stuff, more tax, more all that fun stuff. Governments do it to us, why can't I do it to them? This would be quite a big increase, actually. I should pay attention to what's going on. Focus on mana soon. Let's just do some of this, eh? Okay. Some more stuff up there, burn damage. Do that, and now I'm actually thinking mana siphons. If I can start getting more of that going, just trying to set myself up. Okay, let's just go. Come in, get it. If that goes in this way, I'll be so happy. Let's just pay attention and see what's going on. Wouldn't mind another frost keep right about here. If I do that one, that covers such a good area. Might be time to invest in another obelisk. I want it to be primarily up in this area because this one is doing a big chunk of stuff. So you're starting to get through now. So obelisk, I go. So what's that one? let's just focus this one on most armor, most health. Get this up as high as I can. 6, that'll do. Alright, increases tower's max health by 3. So yeah, that's where stuff goes good. Oh, ballistas deal 25% poison damage, so that's not bad as well. All ballistas slow enemies for 5% of the damage they deal. It's okay. I've got enough frost towers though, so let's go poison damage. I don't even have that many ballistas up at the moment. Let's go max health. Come on, come in. Damn it. Oh, I might as well get all of these nice things. Mana doing okay. Might need a backup obelisk down here. Let's get another frost keep down there actually. Trees are there? There's a few. All shredders gain plus one to shields. That's not too bad, really. Yeah, let's do it. I almost wouldn't mind particle cannons now on these towers over here. Why have I not gotten rid of this? It's nice to know that my thing has been scanned. See what treasure is lurk inside. Oh, that's pretty good. Watch these change color now. Or not. There should have been more blue. The other option is to get a obelisk up here somewhere. And a frost keep here. Banditry. Ooh, raise tax. Yeah. Because I want more money. Okay, can I do any more? So before this next round starts, let's put some of these down, hey? Some more of these I have down now. Okay, this is looking pretty good. 5 frost keep tower here as well. I'm only using those to kind of like slow things down. Alright, let's see where this goes. Oh boy. I'm gonna need to split that up now. Thank you. Let's get some poison sprays up here, I think. My shield. I'm gonna need more mana. Not bad, Matt, not bad, you're doing well. AMP, yes. I might even just get, let's go this as well. So which one's got the shield? Let's just do this. My shield. Haunted like that. What have you got for me, buddy? Ooh, obliterate. Yes, I want that. So now, this, what's the range like? It's okay. Let's get that here. Let's go most shield. Most health. Okay, I'm gonna need a mana bank now. And you can go up in health. Whoa, look at that go. Oh, just when I asked for it. Alright, what have you got for me, buddy? No poison splay. Let's do slow but sure. All poison sprays do more to shields. That's good. Alright. Let us extend. Another split. Let's go fastest. Least health. Okay. I have to be careful. How's my mana going? I was worried about it and then I didn't end up putting anything down for it. Okay, I might need something down here. Mana isn't too good. Oh, look at that 10 range. That's what I want. Oh my gosh! That spot up there is so shit. I might need to just put a frost keep down there. That is horrible. horrible, horrible, horrible. Oh, there's a treasure chest. I might even just need to start doing more ballistas. Just for progress. Do poison damage, I think. I still don't have many trees, do I? I'm gonna go for that actually. See how bad it is. I need to split this area up. Poison damage. That sounds good. Yeah, that spot there is so horrible. Let's go at least to armor. Another treasure chest. So, very much. I haven't really talked much, really, have I? Just trying to concentrate as much as I can on this. So, let us think. Let's go burn damage, maybe. Well, these can do more for shields, which will be good. Alright, what am I going to do up here? Let's keep... get that one out. Let's get that mine, I guess. Okay, no shield, no shield. banks. Very much required. So this isn't good now. Holding in there. Alright, can I do something for mana now? Not really. Bleed. That goes that. And yeah, let's just might as well do that. No, more bleed damage. Alright, let's separate these. So there's a treasure chest there. 10 range, that'll be nice. No, let's go shield damage. What do you think, guys? Think this is gonna be the one? Let's see. Shredder's gain for that. Let's go dehydration for armor. I don't know how bad this one path is here. I haven't really done much on that side. If I do... poison sprayer. No, let's put it to the other side. A shield. Frost keep there, another poison sprayer, least shield. And let us get some mana banks, don't really care about this area over here. Poison spray over here now. So that's my shield. Let us get another one for shields. Oh, golden cards, I forgot about that. Yeah, let's do that. And let's get another poison spray over here. I don't have enough gold. Let us. I should really separate these two. Wow. Hopefully that one can come in here. Alright, poison sprayer. Let's go here. Least shield. chest. Nice. Yep, let's get that. Yeah, I think I really need to separate some of this shit out. This one needs to be separated more than that one. Well, there's that one all the way up there as well. I keep forgetting about that one. Yeah, I think that one. No, that one. And that one. These three here. I think I'm just going to keep expanding those ones now. Solve some issues. Alright, let us separate. Go up. Oh no! That's horrible. Yuck. Make sure that I've got at least some shit down here. Put up. Okay, what I need is I'm going another obelisk, guys. Let us get most armor, most health. Level 22 obelisk. Yeah. Can slow them down more with creeping cough. That's pretty damn good. Because I've got so many of those. Oh, look at that. Wow. What could I put on that? Most health, I think. Let's upgrade that bad boy. There's a nice chest here for me. Poison enemies take an extra 1% shield damage from all attacks. Yep. Mana banks. What's this up here? Okay, need mana. Badly. So where are my trees at? That doesn't look good. That does not look good at all. Get him. Whoa. That was so not good. Oh, shields. I put up more towers, hey? Alright. This is the final part. Alright, mana. And then what I need is a lookout to be here. My shield. This one can be least shield. Oh, this will be exciting. It's time for this. Where's my camera? There it is. Dr. Pepper. I feel like this is going to be the one, guys. This will be attempt number two since having this set up. Slight mana problem. Go all out on that. Okay. Or poison sprays deal +3 damage to shields. I feel like that might be the problem at the moment. Let's increase my health actually. Alright, this is going all in for this one. Oh boy. Sorry, didn't mean to do that. Might have put some ballistas down here. Let's just dump them somewhere where they don't care about aesthetics. Do I have anything to produce more mana? Poison sprays. That should be pretty good. Little towers for that. Pardon me. That was satisfying. Okay. Where do I want to expand? This bit down here, I think. So. Oh boy. Don't know how I feel about that. A lot going on, starting to lag my PC a little bit. there's a lot going on in here. This isn't good, guys. What can I do to fix this? Where is the biggest? It's probably this bit here. I need to separate them. That one's so good, but I'm not using that many of them. EMP3, maybe. Oh, I hate this. No matter what, they're gonna be expanding, like the last one for each spot. I think I need to do something here. I think I just need a whole heap of maybe this isn't the one, guys. I think that's it. Oh no. Yep. Oh well. I gave it a crack, hey. Oh. And they're still getting through. But oh well. I've given it another shot. I'm on the right path at least, so one day I shall get this. For now, thank you all for watching. If you've watched this far, thank you very much. All that. But yeah, let's leave it at that for today. And I shall see you again in the next attempt for Rogue Tower.